filming?
Yeah.
Realistically, that one exploded by about 2/3 down the launch.